What's up, guys? Guys, you can do the dumbest shit whenever you want to, but never ever fuck with the electrician. Because if he wants to, he can take you down. So there's this party here on the other side of that lake. And the guy who's filming couldn't sleep anymore because the party next to is way too loud. So he thought, I will help you.
All I need is a love tonight. All I need is a love tonight. Raz, dwa, tri. Yeah,
see, I told you never fuck with the electrician. He was just like, boom, party's over now. And I think this guy's just hilarious. He celebrates himself so much. Like he wants to party as well. But then he was like, nope, not with me, guys. And it's not just funny because he sings. It's about how he sings.
All I need is a love tonight. Raz, dwa, tri.
He enjoys that so much because he knows exactly what's about to happen. Are you guys into sports? For myself, I have to say, I'm in love with F1. Boring, that's not a real sport. Yeah, I heard that a lot of times. And to be honest, I kind of understand why people act like that, even though they have no fucking clue. I was the same opinion about ice skating either, but after I saw that video, my mind has changed. Because I'm the devil, it's a team for redemption, and I'm a lawyer, it's a team for redemption, and I'm a healer, it's a team for redemption. Wow, that's next level shit. First of all, how often do you rotate yourself? I can do a single pirouette without getting dizzy. Guys, try to find out how often she rotated. I really tried, but I couldn't do it. And second of all, do you have any bones in your body? It looks like you can stretch yourself like a really stretchable person. Look at that photo. You can tell me that this is normal. And you know, this is not even on solid ground. It is on freaking ice. Like, yeah, ice is slippery, man. And don't forget, she's doing all of this while doing the 10th period or something like that. Phew, that was way too much sports now. I need something to calm down. You guys remember when your mama said to you, don't eat too much because you're going to get fat. But back then, she didn't even knew that you can use it to your profit.
Babe. You know the garbage needs to go down tonight. You hear me? Keith! Keith!
Wow, what a talent! Imagine his wife when she has a night out with her girls. Sarah, I think I can't talk to my man anymore. Oh my god, what did he say? Well, it's not what he said. Come on, you can do it. Tell me. Nah, I think you won't understand it. Ah, clever move, man. With this strategy, a girl can never start an argument. Well, thanks for watching another episode on this channel. Guys, today I got a very big shout out to Liberated. Thank you so much for this awesome comment. When I read that, I was like, wow. This is so heart-catching. I really don't know what to say, but thank you. Comments like yours just motivates me so damn much. Best wishes back to Costa Rica, and I hope I can see you now more often in the comment section below. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Thank you Liberated, very specifically, again. And I'll see you guys in a few days.
Сейчас я все сделаю как надо. All I need is a love tonight. All I need is a love tonight. Раз, два, три. Ебать.
I can't do a single period without getting dizzy. See? Sarah, I think I can't talk to my dog anymore. To my dog? I'm sorry, I can't talk to my dog anymore. Sarah, I think I can't talk to my... To my dad?